Now, these flat, endless grasslands nurture its inhabitants and have become the ideal hunting ground for the world's fastest land mammal. A wild hunter once tamed by Egyptian pharaohs, the cheetah. To thrive on these open plains, this solitary feline has developed some very special adaptations. Like most cats, the cheetah has sophisticated senses, and its dappled coat provides adequate camouflage. But it does not rely only on stealth to hunt. It wants its prey to run. The cheetah's body is lightweight and aerodynamic. Its small head, flattened rib cage, and long, thin legs minimize air resistance, while its wide nostrils fuel its huge lungs. The cheetah's hard, ridged footpads brandish blunt, semi-retractable claws to maximize traction in its high-speed pursuits. Because this vast, open landscape has also sculpted the prey to be fast, nimble, and light-footed. But the cheetah is specialized in one thing: speed. The cheetah's powerful heart drives fresh oxygen through its body. Its flexible spine and unique muscles catapult the cheetah in bounds of up to 8 meters. Its long tail works like a rudder, providing crucial stability as it twists and turns at speeds of up to 113 kilometers per hour.